Sam Johnson. I'm a Marine Corps veteran of the war in Iraq. We were on a patrol in Iraq and we came across a pressure plate IED and it took out the front part of the vehicle of the convoy that we were in. Luckily everybody survived, but a traumatic experience. I was able to have some surgeries on my knees and feel good, and now I can walk downstairs without too much pain. I work as a project manager in the utilities industry. I knew there was going to be a DAV recruit military job fair in Charlotte. I knew I was transitioning out and I knew I wanted to have a great job. So I went to that job fair. It gave me the opportunity to interview with these companies and land a job. I like being out here, interacting with the construction workers, the contractors, and just making this world a better place. I'm a veteran. My victory is to have a job that I can be proud of.